$27 million in the Colorado lottery.
In 7 years, Kim's annuity checks are coming to an end. So she and her husband Dan